Oh, see, CC Rider. Oh, see, I come down.
Yeah,
oh, see, CC Rider. Oh, see, I come down. We're real boy.
Yeah,
you made me love you. Now, 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 the man's gone.
CC Rider.
What I say,
CC Rider.
Well, I'm going away, baby. I won't be back till fall. What I say.
Just reflections of the thing. I can't help it. I'll put it over here. Thank you very much.
Who fixes this microphone this way? Who fixes this microphone this way? Does Jackie Calhoun do that? Whatever his name is. Jerky Calhoun? No. Who does this?
I don't know what this
is. Now look, I'm 6'1" and a half. You know, they're the son of a bitch. He's 6'3" and a half. I gotta have it done like this. What? My engineer's dying up in the booth. These microphones cost $2 a half each. Do what? JD's mics go 2.5. Oh, I know that. You can't tell me that. But he got them on sale, a quarter each. It's like them suits he got for the group. Lansky Brothers on Beale Street.
I've never done it either. I've never done it myself.
It's the first time, Jack, right here. I'm game. Come on, come in. I think I have a crazy off of me. Crazy off of me.
Sound like some of the first videos I ever made.
Well. Well.
One minute. Was that note right? Check. Just check it, did he? What is a note? E. Four keys and one piano. Okay. Marty, help us out in case we need you. Now, listen, I'm doing this in falsetto bass voice. Just like you, people have falsetto high voices, or tenor voices. Like Cheryl and a couple of the guys up here on stage can do the high falsetto thing. I've learned a trick. And it's a trick bass voice. J.D. does it in natural voice sometimes. And I do it in the false bass voice. And we have the trombone guy to do it in case we miss it. All three of us sometimes. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. He's good to me. Oh, yeah. I said I got a woman way on the line. I thought I'd find her to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. We understand. Oh, good joke. Got a woman way across town. Good to me. Say you love early in the morning. This one, oh yeah. Say you love early in the morning. This one. The buses, the streets were red. The running streets, leave me alone. Those old ways, and I ain't home. Got a woman, ain't gonna stand good to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, got a woman, ain't gonna stand good to me. Is it all right?
She's all right.
Is it all right?
She's all right.
It's all right, sure. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Simon Badges. Work on it. See if it all works. I mean, one leg.
Amen. Amen.
Go get it, Judy. Boy, that was smooth, baby. That was a smooth ride. Tell me what I want you to do. I want you to take me down to treetop level in a B-52 and stall out and then start the engines back up. You got it? Okay. Amen. 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 Take your time, Jimmy. Gentlemen, my name is Bill Cosby. Elvis closed last night. I'm a little lighter skinned than you thought I was. And I don't have a natural light like we're doing my TV show, you know. Me and old Harold, not Harold, what's his name? Albert. Fat Albert. Hey, look. Somebody gave me this thing here. Yeah, it really is. Somebody gave it to me. And I just got an 8th degree black belt in karate. After 16 years of doing this art every day for 16 years, I was awarded the 8th degree, which carries it. Let's see, 8th degree. There's only 10 degrees of black. So the 8th degree I just got this week. The 9th degree carries senior master of the art. The next one, and the 10th. Is senior grandmaster of the art. So that's where I got to strive to go to, which takes quite a while, you know. Until it's time for you to go. You're not a dream, you're not an angel, you're a woman. I'm not a king, I'm just a man. Take my hand. We'll make a space in your teeth and this life that we plan. And here we'll stay till it's time for you this night. Yes, we're different, worlds apart, we're on a fish, not the same. We love and love at the start. Like in a game, thank you. You could have stayed outside my heart. Hello, G. Here I'll stay till it's time for you to go. This love of mine, it's a rough way to make a living, boy. No beginning, there's no end. I was an oak, and that's a joke right now. But I can
You could have stayed outside my heart, but in your grief, I'll stay till it's time for you to go. This love of mine has no beginning, has no end. Oh, Lord, I was an oak, and I'm a willow, and I can be no more. And though I'll never in my life see you again, still I'll stay this time for you to go. Oh, yes, I'll stay till it's time for you to go. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you very much. You're a good audience. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You're fantastic, really. Thank you. You got it, baby. Take it off.
You came when I was happy, and your sunshine grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I built my world around you, and I prayed you'd love enough of me to stay. So if you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I'll be taking another man. Oh, the day without you in. If you love me, let it be. If you don't, set me free. If you change the way, give me loving you.
Loving you.
Says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around to find you there, it's this and so much more that make me love you. What else can I do to make you see? Know you have.
Song, ladies and gentlemen, that we have coming out in about 2 weeks. I hope you like it. It's called It's Midnight.
Maybe it's too late, but I sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong,
nighttime comes along and I start wanting you. Wanting you.
Listen, so
when it's all my self-control, I'm burning when I'm in my soul. Wishing I could be the man I tried to, hating me for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love me like you used to, but it's midnight, oh Lord, and I miss you. It's getting late. It's getting late, and I know that's when I leave. Funny how things come away, looking so much brighter in the daylight. It's midnight, and I miss you.
Well, you ain't.
You.
You.
very much. Let's go on the mountain. Forget you.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mother died giving me life. Deprived of the love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something they'll never die. It's been one hill after another, but Lord, I've climbed them all one by one. Ooh, but this time, Lord, you gave me a being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine. She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy. Ooh, and this time, Lord, you gave me
second. You're fantastic. Thank you. That's beautiful. Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I want to make one thing clear. Let me make something clear. I've been singing that song for a long time. Just a minute here. I've been singing that song for a long time. And a lot of people kind of got it associated with me because they think it's a personal name. It is not. It's a beautiful song written by Marty Robbins. And I heard Frankie Lane do it, I think it was. And I just love the song. And it has nothing to do with me personally. Or my ex-wife, Priscilla, she's right here. Honey, stand up. Come out, Johnny. So, come out. Come on out. Turn around and let them see you. Let them see you. Well, she's a beautiful chick, I'll tell you for sure, boy. Boy, I knows her when I pick someone, you know. God damn. Now, show up my little daughter, Lisa. She's 6 years old. Look at her jump up. Put your dress down, Lisa. You pull your dress down before you jump up like that again, young lady. And then at the same booth is my girlfriend, Sheila. Sonny Chilla. Turn around. Turn around. Completely around. Sheila. Sheila. Hold her ring up. Hold her ring up. The ring. Your right hand. Look at that son of a bitch. Now, the thing I'm trying to get across is we're the very best of friends, and we always have been. Our divorce came about not because of another man or another woman, but because of the circumstances involving my career. I was traveling too much. I was gone too much. And it was just an agreement that I didn't think it was fair to her because I was gone so much and everything. So I, therefore, as decently as you can do that type of thing, we just made an agreement to her to always be friends and be close and care because we have a daughter to raise. And for her to have whatever she wanted as a settlement. After the settlement, and it came out, and about $2 million, you know. Well, after that, I got her a mink coat. I know it. I'm talking about the mink coat. You hang loose over there. The XKE Jag, after the song, just gave it to her. She got me, listen to this, tonight, a $42,000 white Rolls Royce. That's the type of relationship that we have, you know, and it's not a bad setup, is it, fellas? You know, I mean, I got part of it back anyway, did I? I wasn't hurting too bad, but I mean, I did get part of it back. You know, she bought the car just out of a gesture of love, and she likes the studs that I have. It's not a car, it's a studs. No. God, help me. No, it's called a stud. A studs. And she likes a stud. She likes a studs. Mike Stone ain't no stud, so forget it. She liked his studs. And so I'm gonna give her the studs and she can give me the roll. Stone, but I wish he was a stud, you know. He's a nice guy. I'd like to do a song here, ladies and gentlemen, that is one of the prettiest goddamn love songs I've heard in my life, man, I'll tell you. No, it is. It's just one of the prettiest songs I've ever heard in my life. I've never sung it. I've never recorded it. I never liked the damn thing until I found out. Damn, I got a toothache. Until I found out the story behind why it was written, and then I really didn't like it because I don't like that type of stuff. So the next song, no. Now, this is a true story of a song. It's been around for a long time. Try to take his belt out, really. He's going to cut me, castrate me, do something, you know. Really, I can't do that. I got things to do and places, you know, places to go and other tours and things and cities and chicks and all that jazz, you know. Look, I just can't. Be careful. Be careful, son. Be careful. Don't get it caught in the core. I'll die, you know. Electrocute my ass. And excuse me, folks. I just mumble things. Oh! Damn, I said, it's that tight. You cut off my hair, man. I can't sing. You know, I sing from down in the gut. Any round, two souls. It'll never get up here. I want to tell you a story, if you don't mind, before I do this. So this little young lady right here, her name is Judy Spreckles. And let me tell you a story about her. When I came to Hollywood, I was 20 years old, to do Love Me Tender. Her family was the Spreckles Sugar family. You've heard of those, haven't you? Yeah, well, I guess everybody has because, you know, it's a big company. She gave me four Black Star Sapphire ring that I kept up until Priscilla and I were married, and Priscilla used it as an engagement ring. This lady right here did, 20 years ago. Judy Spreckles. I don't know where she's been. She's been married off in the hills, flying in the jets and climbing trees and all kinds of stuff. Yeah. Riding horses. She's a wild woman, you know, but she did that, and she comes around every once in a while to check on me. You know. So anyway, let me tell you about this song, all kidding aside. It's the story of a man who's dying in a hospital. And his wife had been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. Somewhere on the third night, between midnight and day,
She lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep softly, Glenn. Lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. Well, he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And I hope you'd quit riding the glasses till I'll tell the story, please. He was dying, and he felt her when she lay down beside him. And he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he very quietly wrote, "Softly,
softly,
I will leave you.
I will leave
softly,
softly,
for my heart would break.
For my heart would break
if you should wake.
If you should wake
and see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you
softly,
softly."
Long before you miss me. Long before your arms can beg me stay.
Can beg me stay.
For one more hour.
For one more.
For one more day.
For one more day.
He said, after all the years.
After all the years.
I can't bear the tears.
I can't bear the tears.
To fall. So soft.
So softly.
So softly.
I will leave you. I will leave you.
Thank you very much. I couldn't ask for a better audience in the world, believe me. You're out of sight. That was Cheryl Nielsen singing in the background. Fantastic, son. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. God. Okay.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on time. Well, you ain't never gonna run and you ain't no friend. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time. Well, you ain't gonna have it, you ain't no friend. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time. Well, you ain't never gonna have it, you ain't no friend. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time. Ain't nothing but a hound, fine all time.
All right. Thank you very much. Well, we lucked out on that deal. I'm not kidding you. Let's do, honey. Let's do Trilogy, okay? Turn the light back up, please. Choke this belt, Charlie. This son of a bitch got a mind of its own, man. I mean, he just crawls where he wants to go, you know. No, leave it alone. Just hook it. Hook it, Sean. Hook it, wild man. Oh! Not too hard. I have to deal with the bathroom.
Oh, I wish. Well. Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times, they are in the forgotten. Look away.
Lord, look away. Look away, Lord, Dixieland.
Sing it, fellas.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie.
I wish you were too.
Away, away, Dixieland. I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixie.
Dixieland. They were born, I was born. Early long, Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, Lord, look away. Look away, Dixieland. Glory, Lord,
waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here. That love is now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Just like a willow, we would cry in ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, you love me. For who knows when we'll meet again this week.
It's me, my darling, me, mine tonight. What a lot, it is late this morning, my love, it's not over.
Oh, you're out of sight. You are fantastic. Thank you. Boy, I tell you what, really, I couldn't have gotten a better audience if I'd sat out there and paid everybody $20 to come in here. I really couldn't. You are out of sight.